Hello, welcome to this video. If you're actually new to my YouTube channel, please don't forget to subscribe and also give this video a thumbs up. Okay, so today's video we're going to talking about how you can make lots of money. When I mean lots of money, I mean lots of money from Bitcoin, Litecoin, Dashcoin. So as you can see, this is my CoinPort account, and most of us might be familiar with CoinPort, while most of us might not be familiar with CoinPort. So I'm just going to be explaining everything to you today. As you can see, I've been using CoinPort for a very long time. This is not just my current account. I have transferred Bitcoins out of this from this platform and Litecoins from this platform to different sources like Coinbase and SpectraCoin. Those are my wallets, so I've transferred coins out of this CoinPort to them. So as you can see, this is my Bitcoin, the amount of Bitcoins I have, the amount of Litecoin, my Dogecoin, and my Dashcoin, and you can see my CoinPort tokens. Most of us, when we join CoinPort, we are always confused. I will say we are always confused because most of us, we don't even know how to get started. How do we make money? Because I was in this situation once whereby you will be confused, you don't even know how you get to make Bitcoin. I make a lot of coins, but now I'm going to make it easy for you so you can make your own coins too. You can mine your coins and also sell them depending on your rates. So basically, most of us are familiar with using Bitcoin, mine Bitcoin Core, the default, it's a platform or a mining system on CoinPort already. So it just help you mine with your CPU. As you can see, just mine with your CPU. Just click the start mining, then it starts mining. It selects depending on whatever you want to do. PC and more. So basically, we don't need all this rubbish. For me, I don't use this. This is total waste of time, so I don't need this. I'll just dive straight into the video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and also like this video. Okay, so let's dive right in. So as you can see, this is my CoinPort account. So the best way for you to make money into your CoinPort wallet, it's easy. I'm going to provide all the links used in this video in the description below. Don't forget to check it out and also share this video with your friends if you love it. So if I scroll down my CoinPort dashboard, you will see recent transactions. These are referrals, lots of referrals. So what I have to do is, let me start with this. The first link is Moondash. The other one is Moondodge. Another one is Moon Bitcoin. Another one is Moon Litecoin. Litecoin, sorry. So another one is Bonus Bitcoin. There are many. So I'll be focusing on these ones. I don't need to stress you with different links. So for me to start mining, or for me to get this Moondash to appear here on my Dash wallet, I have to sign in with the same email I used in registering for CoinPort. As you can see, I just click the sign in, drop my CoinPort address, then click the human verification, then sign in. Then what it does, it takes me inside Moonport. Currently, it's going to show me the amount of Dash coin that's already mined on my Moondash. As you can see, on my Moondash, you can see my CoinPort balance. You can see my CoinPort balance from this wallet easily. You can see. So what I have to do is, let me close this ad. Yeah, sorry about that. This is just pop-up ad coming from Moondash. It's also you're going to be saying this most of the time, so you don't have to get worried. You have to do it. You are trying to make your money, so you have to do it. So as you can see, you claim your free dash now. Okay, so I'll just claim this one. I have one already at beta. I'll just click. I'm not a robot. Okay, I'll try to verify. Then I click claim. As you can see, this amount of Bitcoin, this amount of dash have been added to my CoinPort account. This is my new CoinPort balance. So you can click and close. Well, if you want to verify if I'm actually right or if this is true, you can come to your CoinPort, reload your CoinPort again. Well, but you don't need to do this every time. You can abandon your CoinPort. As you can see, you can abandon your CoinPort for months and just keep on making use of this link to make your money. So I'll go to the next one. Same thing applies. I will just log in with the email. I'm going to get my email, then click sign in. So that's it for Moondash. And you can also share your referral link with others so they can also use your referral link in joining. Also use your referral link in mining. So when they mine with your referral link, you get commission too. As you can see in my recent transactions, those who are using my referral link, my Moondash referral link to mine, I'm also getting commission for it. As you can see, I'm getting commission for it. So you can see I'm getting commission for each of them. So that's how it is. So I'm going to place all my referral link below in the description. Don't forget to check it out if you want to make your money. Oh, I'm really surprised for Moondash. Okay, so Moondash, this Dutch coin or dog coin, just a new kind of coin. It's not recognized like that. So let's click claim. So let's log in into that one. So while I'm waiting for that one to wait for it, okay, then claim. Oh, issue. Well, don't mind this, it's still going to work. So just cancel this. It's still going to work. It's still the same procedure. So I'll just sign in. Now sign in. Okay. I don't have much coin yet, so I don't need to. I'll just leave this. Okay, sign in here. Let me see if I have coin to mine. Okay, one thing about this moon, anything related to moon, moonlight, moon Bitcoin, moon whatever. One thing you have to know is, even if you are not online for that minute, you will still get your coin mined. It's not like you are buying a cloud CPU just to mine. This is totally different. It mines for you 24 hours. But you must wait at least 5 minutes before you claim. As you can see, this has been more than 30 minutes. So after that, you can just come back, click claim, then you claim. Then after, so you can claim every 5 minutes, depending on how you want. You can claim every 1 hour, you can claim every 30 minutes, depending on how you want to claim. You set the way you want to claim. Okay, so same thing applies to bonus Bitcoin. You just register, but this one you have to go a little bit different. You have to register. You just register, then you, after that you sign in, then you can mine. I have an account with this, but I don't want to log in right now, so I'll just leave this. Same applies to free Bitcoin. You put your email, you put your password. This is my own referral link, but just click sign up. Then after I sign up, then do whatever, you continue. So that's it. So back to my CoinPort account. This is my CoinPort account. So as you can see, I have 8.5 coin. Okay, token. So if I want to send this, I can convert my tokens to Bitcoin. so I don't need to stress myself. This is a new feature included to Coinport. So I just click this drop down arrow, then click convert my token, because I don't want to use my token for to play game on their platform. You can also play game on their platform, but I'm not playing game on their platform. The token is useful. Token is useful for me. I don't know about you. I don't know about you, but the token is really useful for me. So I'll just click convert. No, never. Then okay, now my Coinport token has been converted to my Bitcoin. So as you can see, this amount of total Bitcoin I have on my wallet. So the same thing, I'll just convert other ones. You can convert your coin to any type of coin. Any type of coin you want. So I just want to convert my own to Bitcoin Cash. Can correspond to Litecoin. Okay, convert it from Litecoin. Oh, it's smaller. Small. Okay. Same thing applies. I'm going to do the same thing for Dash Coin. I'll do same thing for Dashcoin. Hey, Dashcoin. Okay, I think this is the amount of Dashcoin I have on my wallet. So let's click that. Okay, then dashboard. Okay, this one is useless, but let me just still try. It's useless. Dogecoin is useless, but I'll just try and convert it to my Bitcoin. I'll just convert. Now what's going on? Okay, so 6.7. Let me see. Okay, I think it's a little bit makes sense. Okay, but it's still worthless to me. Okay, so that's all. Okay, as you can see, this is the amount of Bitcoin I have in my wallet. So I can just check the price. I want to check the amount of Bitcoin. So I'll just type convert this to Naira. Because I want to see how much is what. So, but it didn't watch anything. It's small. You have to mine before you can make enough. As you can see, it's worthless. It's still worthless mining, but you can see it's still a little bit okay for you to mine. As you can see, I have 640. It's never up to 1000 here, I said. So it's not really cool, but at least it's okay. Okay, so that's it for this video, guys. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and also tell your friends to also subscribe to this channel, and also tell your other friends to keep on subscribing to this channel. And also, please don't forget to like this video if you enjoyed it. So thanks for watching this video. I really appreciate it. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video.